Gmail uses labels to organize and sort your messages. Your inbox is a label, starred messages are just a label, even items you delete are marked with the label trash. And by default, Gmail includes a few labels that you can use, or you can even create your own. What's nice is you can quickly sort your messages by dragging and dropping labels onto emails. Let me show you how this works. If I want to mark a message with the label follow-up, I can just drag and drop the label on the message. The label is applied to the message and it shows up here in the inbox. And if I want to mark several messages as priority, I can just place a checkbox next to each of the messages and then drag the label onto one of the messages. Now they're all marked as priority. Now let me show you some other things you can do with labels. You can also move messages to a label by dragging and dropping it. Just click on this portion of the message and drag it to the label. Now, notice when you move a message to a label, the message disappears. It's removed from the inbox. But don't worry, the message isn't gone. You can still get to the messages by clicking on the label to view all messages with that label, or you can search for the messages. Essentially, what dragging and dropping an email to a label does is it removes the inbox label from a message and adds the new label. This is an easy way to keep your inbox nice and clean and at the same time organize all your messages. You can always move messages back to your inbox by clicking a message and selecting Move To, then Inbox.